Hello friends, do you all also struggle to send bulk messages and want to know how to send bulk messages without getting banned? Don't worry, we have the possible solutions for you. So, let's dive in the world of bulk messaging and see what can be done to ease the problem. So, first things first, I'm going to tell you what you can do from your side to minimize the WhatsApp ban. First is increase the number of messages sent per day gradually, that is with a new number. Start 50 messages first day, then gradually increase the number by 40-50 messages per day. This is how you warm up your number and this will help WhatsApp recognize that you are a user and not a bot. Second is set up proper WhatsApp business profile. That is, set your profile with a proper and genuine profile picture, name, description, and other business information to look as genuine as possible. Now, here's what we did to minimize the WhatsApp ban. First is the time gap feature. It's the time difference between the two consecutive messages one sends from this tool. Always use the time gap feature with at least 20 to 30 seconds to avoid getting banned. Second feature is option to unsubscribe message. The worst part of messaging can be your customers reporting you. But what if instead of reporting, they reply back to you? Would that be better? Of course, yes. With our add-on, add option to unsubscribe, your recipients will get to message you instead of reporting you. Bulk messaging means sending the same messages to all your customers. Every message should be different from each other. For that, we have introduced this feature. Every message will be forwarded with a timestamp, thus fooling the WhatsApp ban. So, these were some of the solutions from our side.